Welcome back. We are playing the Warhammer 40,000 Deathwatch Enhanced Edition. We are on Act 5, Part 4, Second Dawn. The tech priests have completed their work and the gunships are coming to extract them. The kill team must cover their escape and hold out against a last assault.
Dawn approaches, brothers. The experimental agent is complete, and we are ready to extract you. Hold the rooftop until arrival. At the passing of night, and in life or death, you will stand victorious.
Yeah, they're definitely coming for me this time. Overheated on your reaction fire, which means you end up losing your attack. Oh, that's insane. You bastard. I did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm not really liking this. How do you like them apples? How many guys are there? Right. Guess I wish I hadn't wasted those points, knowing how easy that was. I'm all jumpy because of the Carnifex. Pain suppressant. All surrounding units with a melee attack. That could be dangerous. Hunker down 90% damage mitigation. Battle Brothers. So this is another Ultramarine. Wow, this guy's really good. Guess we just found our champion to replace one of our veterans. Aspects, what does that do? Plus 40 crit to team until you. Ooh, that could be really good. Veteran. Thorn's Truth. Plus 50% accuracy and 50% crit until the end of your turn. Wow. Indomitable plus 20 damage to all friendly units. Space Marines until the end of your turn. Awesome. Pain Glove, melee damage. Precision targeting on killing an enemy gain 20% accuracy until the end of your next turn. Does not stack. Fortune of Terra on killing an enemy gain 20% crit. Accuracy and crit. Oh, shit. Praetorian. Killing an enemy gain 20% damage. We're getting, wow, this guy is awesome. So you're a melee guy, which can use this. Yeah. Got Cato Sicarius here, man. Look, I look fabulous. Oh, wait. Yeah. Guess we knew they had to be Devastators because it had that. Makes me sad. Guess I'll get rid of this guy. Although he's so good. Cleave is an awesome ability. Charge is an awesome ability. That's cool. That's an awesome. These are all good attack. All awesome things. But that'll be good. That'll be good if I get him into a fight with the current effects. Will also be good. This guy will become a true tank. Heal 5% max health at the end of your turn to each adjacent space marine. Holy shit, that thing's amazing. Melee specialist. Mitigation. Yeah, I gotta start working on this guy. He's great. So I guess it's gonna be goodbye to you. See, the range is so slow or so small. Well, let's try it, I guess. Won't know if we never try it. That gun is just too good. Can't give it up. Gotta be used by a Blood Angel too. Old pistol, right? Yeah, so it's not like the tactical marine's gonna use it all of a sudden. Alright, we'll get started on X6 next time with our new team. Should be good. And Flamer. Yeah, I don't. It's multiple units in a path. Many attacks. 8. So pretty much it turns you into like one of those, dog guys. Get rid of this. Got a master crafted one. Probably don't need 2 melta guns. Don't need another regular bolter. Alright. Well, thank you for watching. I'll continue to upload these videos Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 6 p.m. Midwestern time. I am also uploading daily Dawn of War series videos until that is completed. Finally, I have Monday multiplayer matchups for the Sanctus Reach series. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. I hope you all have a great day.